Alright guys, every time I see a wood boiler, I see a big pain in my ass. We got no heat call, wood boiler, I can't wait to see this mess. Alright guys, we got no fan, they say. I don't know what's going on here yet. What do you think of that? Oh, that's a nice one. Look at that. Yep, that's what we got, gentlemen. Well, let's see here. Okay, open this up, and something smells burnt. It's got a burnt smell. I don't know what the hell it is. I don't know. It's hard telling. Mess. That's what you're getting to. I don't know if I got any transformer. Maybe no power to the transformer. No power. Alright, I wish I had a tripod, but I don't, so I'm gonna put you down for a minute. Alright guys, we got no fan, no 24 volts, nothing, so we apparently have a bad transformer. Stand by. All right, well, I tested the power as you've seen, so I got power coming in up into it, 120 volts coming in, but no 24 coming out, and it smells like it's burnt up. Yeah, it smells burnt up. I could smell something burnt when I opened up the door. And it's got a distinctive smell like a transformer. So we're gonna change this out, see what we can do here. Now we got some long screws to put this back in here with, because I don't have any screws with me. So we'll put the big long ones in there. It's always fun. It's getting late. People without heat. Gotta get this back on. I know you guys like watching me screw, don't you? You guys like watching me screw, don't you? I can tell you. I can tell you do. So anyway, we gotta get the rudder screw, mount that back solid, because naturally the replacement is never the same as the OEM. Imagine that. Alright guys, we got this all wired in here. It's mounted solid. I went ahead and went out in the truck and got a screw. Got zip tied. So we're gonna see if we got... What the hell's that? Hell, that is. I don't like that. We got something else going on. Well, it looks like we got a bad relay here too as well. So I'll have to go see if I got one of those. Put it on. It sounded like it's just frying on the inside of it. It's probably what took out the transformer. So I don't know. We'll see. Alright guys, this thing must have a bad relay for the wood boiler system. I don't have one of those parts on my truck tonight. So basically, I'm just going to unhook this thing and keep it from shorting out. Something's burning up transformers, popping fuses and all that good stuff. So it's getting late. I called dude and... I told him I got the gas furnace running. He said he's A-okay with that. He'd have his wood boiler tech come over here and check this wood boiler out and see what's causing the short ground. I don't work on wood boilers. I don't even like working on furnaces with wood boilers on them. Nothing but a big pain in my ass. But I get hung up on them all the time. People call. And I do what I can. I don't sell wood stuff. I don't like to work on anything wood. So that's just my philosophy. Probably not the best philosophy to have, but we got the furnace running nonetheless. Door on and get it rolling here. As long as they got heat, they're happy. Old ream. Propane, baby, propane. All right, guys, that's it for this one. We'll see you on the next one. I appreciate you guys watching. Leave some nasty ass comments in the bottom if you like. I don't care. The heat's on, baby. I'm out.